Let's see. What is runtime error 424 or object required error? How we can fix this error? In Excel VBA programming, this error occurs when Excel does not get access to a data object that we are referring in our VBA code. This object could be any object in Excel like worksheet, workbook, range, variable, class, or any other object. So let's understand this error type with simple example. On this sheet, I have some data. This data is in column B. I want to check last filled row using VBA code. So what I'll do, I'll click on command button that we can see here. Let me click this command button. So I'm getting message last row is 8. We can see that last filled row in column B is 8. Let me add one more data. Click on this command button again. Now we can see that message is last row is 9. So VBA code that I have written in the backend of this command button is identifying last filled row. So let's see what is the VBA code that I have used here. I'll go to developer tab, click on design mode, then I'll double click on this command button. Now code is of only 3 lines. First, I'm declaring a variable dim L row last row as integer, and then last row L row equal to worksheets within brackets name of sheet. Name of sheet is data. So let me show you. Sheet name is data, where we have data in column B. Then dot cells rows dot count, and column is B, that means 2, dot and excel up dot row. When this code is identifying last filled row in column B by using this 2 and is storing that number in this variable, then I am generating message box last row is, this is the string value, and number of that last row. So currently this VBA code is working perfectly fine. Now let's say one data object I can identify here is this sheet where we have data. Now if I delete this and write any other keyword or anything that is not found by Excel where we don't have data. So let me write here only sheet. And now let me minimize this VBA editor window. Click on design mode. Now when I click on this command button, we can see that runtime error 424 or object required we are getting. When I click on debug, we can see that due to the fact that this data object is not found by Excel, so it is generating runtime error 424. How we can correct this? I'll write again worksheets, sheet name is data where we have data, dot, and this is how we have corrected this code. Let me click on reset button, minimize this VBA editor window, and click on the command button again, and code is working perfectly again. Let me go to VBA editor window again. So this is how we can check our VBA code to identify runtime error 424 or object required error. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you have any question around this topic, you can write into comments or send me email. I will try to respond at earliest possible time. You can subscribe to my channel for getting notifications for upcoming VBA tutorials. Thank you.